This next movement is the shoulder dislocate. He's gonna grab PVC pipe, nice and wide, a bit wider than a snatch grip, so he can go up and over his head with his elbows locked. So he's gonna start on the front. It's gonna rotate up and over his head, touch his lower back, and come back around to the front. Notice how his elbows are staying straight the whole way.